we have to draw a mevalonic acid, which would be changing into mevalonyl, right? So we have here carbon.